out of fury.
Huh?
more fury. Not ready yet.
Thank you.
Not while I'm in town.
The forge is always hot.
Thank you.
seen something finer.
I'm low. fury. Thanks. I'm not ready yet. Come on. don't have enough fury. Out of fury.
Wolves are being hunted by a demon. It stalks us, exploits us, sets us against one another. Now I hear its voice. The demon beckons me to its lair in the wilds, where you would tempt me, then discard me. But it doesn't expect you. Let us spring the trap. We play along, draw the demon out of hiding, and just when it thinks it has won, we strike. I will go ahead. Follow me when you are ready. We end this together.
Don't have enough fury. Not ready yet. Not ready yet. Oh.
Need something forged?
Seen one of these in a while. From what I've heard, these require a special acid flux applied to them to allow clean extraction of the gems within.
Please explain.
I'm afraid that's all I know about it. You should seek out Mislan in Zarbenzet to acquire the flux. I am sure he wouldn't mind if you used his bench to apply it too. The process is quite safe and simple. Good fortune to you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It is done.
Welcome to the Treasury. Tarven.
The forge is always hot.
Very nice, but could be better. It seems your prayers have been answered. Until next time.
The forge is ready for whatever you need.
Don't ruin all that work.
Seen something finer.
Ah, a warrior. How may I serve?
Greetings.
Greetings. Greetings. Hello.
come back and see us.
must wait.
Appreciate that.
I must wait.
Because we all fought at Caldeum? Because we marched on Hell? I don't know. And I don't need to know. We have our quarry. Let's press on.
Thank you.
I came. What bargain did you strike? What is my soul worth to you? You want to give me our city? Chaldea?
I don't understand.
She would breathe life back into Chaldea. Every brick returned to its mortar. Every god returned to her post. She would give the wolves our lost heart. And all I must do is give my own heart as payment. But I will not. I will never. I am a captain of the Iron Wolves, and I am not alone. Yes, we won. And yet, it feels as if we've lost Chaldea all over again. No point in self-pity. Let us return to camp. The others need to know what happened here. No Iron Wolf is ever truly safe, nor should we be. The wolves die so that others may live. But are we safe from ourselves? Perhaps. In another life, I may have accepted the demon's bargain. But now, in this moment, the Iron Wolves have another chance. And that is thanks to you. You will always be welcome among us. And we will always fight at your side, whatever your struggles. You have our loyalty.
That looks warm. I can fix it.